So from this anterior shoulder joint, if we go four finger below, so on the junction of this humerus and biceps, the name of this marma point is Chabbu. This is very good marma point for increasing oxygen level in our body. So if someone is suffering with the deficiency of oxygen, deficiency of hemoglobin, weakness, so we may find some pain or tenderness here. So when we press here, so this improves the oxygen level in our body and also supply oxygen to the brain, so as well as useful for special childs. So how we do stimulation at this marma point? So just we are keeping our both thumb like that, and we are doing 1, 2, 3. The activation method two, in with the help of one hand we are holding Kavali Kalam, with other hand we are holding Chabbu Marma, and now we are doing alternate movements. Kavali Kalam, Chabbu, Kavali Kalam, Chabbu, Kavali Kalam, Chabbu. With the help of this alternate movement in Kavali Kalam and Chabbu, if there is a pain in the arm, so we can release that pain very immediately. Not only this, these two marma points create good heat and circulation in the body. So the combination of these two marma points is also useful for the spine condition and lower back pain.